Time now for the goal of the week from the PlayStation 4 National Premier League's New South Wales men's. And there's no debate over this week's winner. This week's top prize goes to Hussein Akil from Hakoah, Sydney City East. Let's check out the strike. And Hakoah, Sydney City East, they've made a pretty good fist of life in the men's one. We often see teams coming to the men's one take a few weeks to come to the boil, but they've settled in nicely. As Akil tries to link up, not cleared by Blacktown. He gets it back. He's going to try his luck. Oh, he's going to do more than that. He's going to find the top corner. It's a stunning strike from Hussein Akil, and Hakoah Sydney City East have the lead. It's a strike we can watch time and time again. Yes, his shot was a thing of beauty, and it opened the scoring as Hakoah down Blacktown City FC 3-1 at home, earning Akil the goal of the week.